took grad photos and this is how they turned out.